And we've got some breaking news coming in now. India Today has accessed CCTV video footage that you're seeing right now from the 17th of February, which appears to nail suspended cop Sachin Verze's lies that he didn't know that murdered car dealer Mansukh Hiren. He says he didn't know Mansukh Hiren. Well, in these exclusive CCTV video clips that have been accessed first by India Today, you can see a white cab stopping at the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus station, and Mansukh Hiren comes out of the cab. In the second CCTV clip, you can see a blue-colored Audi, which was also used by Sachin Verze, stop at the traffic signal. And even after the signal turns green, the car is seen stationary. A person comes and sits in the Audi. The person who is driving the Audi is Sachin Verze, and the person who comes and sits next to him is Mansukh Hiren. This CCTV footage has nailed Sachin Verze's lies about not knowing Mansukh Hiren. These are never before seen images that could be the smoking gun. Remember, the Maharashtra ATS has already said that it has proof against Sachin Verze and that he is directly linked to Mansukh Hiren's murder. And now we have images that nail Sachin Verze's lies. These images have been accessed first and exclusive by India Today. Sahil Joshi with me live on the phone line on this story. Sahil, take us through the implications of this video footage. Very clearly in this footage, you can see Mansukh Hiren sitting in that car with Sachin Verze.
You know, this is the incriminating evidence which actually nailed Sachin Verze's lies, because this is the day. On 17th of Feb, Mansukh Hiren parked his car in Vikhroli. And alleged that he came to near Crawford Market, where the police commissioner's office is situated and the crime branch is situated. Sachin Verze kept saying that he never met him at crime branch. But this is the footage which actually clarifies that what exactly has happened. Mansukh Hiren, you can see in a cab, reaches CST station, which is hardly 5 minutes from the crime branch office. From there, you can see in the footage that he gets down from the car. Then this footage is with the investigating agencies. He gets down from the car. He then walks towards GPO in Fort, which is, again, another 1 or 2 minutes from the CST station. Then you can see that there is a blue color car, which is Audi, which is Sachin Verze is driving. He stops at the signal, traffic signal. He waits there at the traffic signal. Traffic signal turns green. Then the other cars, which had stopped at the traffic signal, starts moving, but this car doesn't move. Then one van crosses that particular traffic signal and gets inside the car. That man is Mansukh Hiren. So on the day when he parked the car, he came back to Mumbai. He came to Mumbai City at CST station, which is hardly 5 minutes from Mumbai crime branch, and meet Sachin Verze. Now, this Audi is being searched by the investigating agencies, because the investigating agencies know that Sachin Verze is also using Audi as well as one Skoda car. Mm. They are searching for these cars because he used to change the number plate. So it's very difficult to trace any car through the number plate. But they have got some CCTV images in which Sachin Verze has been seen driving that particular Audi along with the other guy who has been arrested in this case and now has been transferred to NIA in the Mansukh Hiren murder case. So basically, this implicates clearly that how Sachin Verze, and this is the first footage from where the agency started suspecting that it is Sachin Verze who was behind this Antilia bomb scare. Till then, Sachin Verze was very adamant and kept saying that he has no idea about this. He has been implicated falsely. Even if he knows Mansukh Hiren, he did not meet Mansukh Hiren on the day when Mansukh Hiren parked his car at Vikhroli and registered the next day when he registered car missing complaint of his car, car theft complaint.
Okay.
So all these these things were made through this particular CCTV footages. There are some more information which India Today is in possession of. The information says that the white Innova car, which was seen in that CCTV footage, which crosses the Scorpio car after Scorpio was parked there, that particular car was being driven by Sachin Waze himself. That particular car passed Mulund Cheknaka towards Thane, where Sachin Waze stays, in the morning at around 3:27 a.m. on the day when Scorpio was parked near Antilia. Then it came back in Mumbai with another number plate after half an hour, and then it goes back to Antilia. And the footage in which Sachin Waze was seen walking around Antilia in that white kurta and covering his face was basically Sachin Waze came back to keep that threatened letter of threatening to Ambani in that Scorpio car.
Okay.
So that's why he had to come back. He forgot to keep that particular letter. Is that what the investigating agencies believe? And then that particular car goes back to Thane at around 5 a.m. in the morning. And that particular car with the same number plate was seen leaving Mumbai Crime Branch office multiple times, and that CCTV footage is also available with the investigating agencies. So basically, through the net of these CCTV footages, the lie of Sachin Waze was caught by the investigating agencies, and that is how Sachin Waze has been arrested. Now, the another case of Mansukh Hiren murder case is also with ATS, but the CCTV footage which India Today is showing at this point of time, and we are in exclusive possession of this footage, and which is with the investigating agencies, clearly shows that this is the first footage through which Sachin Waze's lie was caught, because the agency first tracked Mansukh Hiren's movement on the day when he parked the car at Vikhroli, and through that, they understood that it was Sachin Waze who was in touch with Mansukh Hiren. He also met him the day when he parked his car at Vikhroli, and
okay,
then the next day he registered a complaint of car theft.
Okay, Sahil, thanks very much for that. So, very, very incriminating images that call into doubt pretty much everything that Sachin Waze has said so far. He said he didn't know Mansukh Hiren. Well, take a look at these pictures now that nail his lies, Sachin Waze's lies, because these images, which are in the possession of the National Investigation Agency, show Mansukh Hiren getting into an Audi. Well, the fleet of cars operated by Sachin Waze seems to be getting bigger and bigger. Scorpios and Innovas and Mercedes and Skodas, and now an Audi. There was a Land Rover as well, now an Audi. So, you know, how deep and how murky does this get? Remember, the man you see crossing the road and getting into that Audi is now dead. His body was found in a creek in Thane. And Sachin Waze, the man next to whom he is getting into the car with, has been implicated in that murder. The ATS, the National Investigation Agency, says Sachin Waze was directly responsible for the murder of Mansukh Hiren. Pankaj Upadhyay is also live with me on this breaking story here on India Today. Images you're seeing nowhere else but on India Today. It's the big agenda-setting video footage that takes this entire murky saga to the next level. Pankaj, visual proof of Sachin Waze's lies.
Oh, absolutely, Shiv. And today, all the gory details of how Sachin Waze, the suspended API, orchestrated this heinous crime. Today, we have the CCTV footage as well, you know, which is clearly going to implicate Sachin Waze. It nails his lie. The NIA sources had been saying from day one that Sachin Waze has not been cooperating with them. He has been lying to the investigators here. He had said that he did not know Mansukh Hiren. Even though he said they stayed, both of them stayed in Thane, there could have been chances, one or two occasions, when he would have met him indirectly. But this footage clearly nails his lie, shows that suspended API Sachin Waze knew Mansukh Hiren and knew him well. And today, of course, we have also got the details of how he planned the murder along with some of his associates, 3 to 4 associates, how he asked Mansukh Hiren to lie to his family members, because he clearly knew that family members, especially Mansukh Hiren's wife, had started doubting the intentions of this suspended API Sachin Waze. How he procured the SIM cards from Gujarat, how with the help of these 3 to 4 associates, he tried to misguide the investigators by switching on the mobile phone in Vasai, then himself coming down to Crawford Market at 11 p.m., then raiding a bar in Dongri. But But all of the things now seem to be coming to a conclusion here. API Sachin Waze's role is clearly established now. NIA in the possession of this footage, which we are exclusively showing, his eyes have been completely nailed today. Shiv.
I want to just go through this footage once again with our viewers, because this is sensational stuff that really establishes one of the key questions, one of the key doubts in this entire case, because Sachin Waze has so far held that he didn't personally know Mansukh Hiren. There had been no interaction with Mansukh Hiren. This video footage nails Sachin Waze's lies in the most direct manner. This is not hearsay. This is not somebody's opinion. This is not a piece of paper. This is not a WhatsApp conversation or a text message. This is CCTV video footage that India Today has accessed. This is footage that is part of the investigation at this point of time. The National Investigation Agency is also in possession of this footage. And it clearly shows Mansukh Hiren getting out of a white cab outside the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus station on February the 17th, and then getting into that blue Audi at a traffic light. The Audi has its blinkers on. It's stopped over there. Sachin Waze is the man behind the wheel. And you see Mansukh Hiren just cross the road coolly and get into that car, and then the Audi moves off. So how could Sachin Waze so far claim that he had nothing to do with Mansukh Hiren and did not know Mansukh Hiren? Here we've got visual evidence of both these men meeting each other. We're taking a very quick break. This video footage, let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, is going to set the agenda, set the news agenda today. And as always, it's on India Today.